The Godhead 3-in-1, Father, Spirit, and Son, the Lion and the Lamb, the Lion and the Lamb. How great is our God? This is CJ, C-E-E, J-A-Y, and this is your spiritual sports segment with a hip-hop twist for the playoffs in the NBA on CJSports.com as I sprinkle a little spirituality in your sports. Let's roll with it. The swing game in Game 3 of the Western Conference Semis lands us in H-Town as the Houston Rockets and the Golden State Warriors had the TV, mobile devices, tablets, and sports bar viewers all to themselves as the only game on the slate. Both clubs were in each other's grill and baskets as the Warriors led by one after the first period, but the Rockets put on the boosters in the second and outscored the Warriors by 10 with 33 points, and Eric Gordon was pretty darn good with 13 of his 30 points in the second as the Rockets led at the half 58-49. The Warriors were fueled by a 15-2 run towards the end of the third and used that momentum in the fourth to hawk down the Rockets, but they could only muster a tie game as OT was needed to decipher the winner, even though Kevin Durant was a beast with 46 sizzling points and a triple-double from Draymond Green with 19 points, 11 rebounds, and 10 assists. But their Splash Brothers and Steph Curry and Klay Thompson were just plain horrible, going 13-39 from the field with only 16 points apiece. PJ Tucker's defense and rebounding played a huge part as the Rockets out-rebounded the Warriors by 20, and James Harden grinded out a 41-point performance as the Rockets escaped with the OT win 126-121 as the Warriors now lead the series 2-1 with Game 4 on Monday. For your non-stat news from the game, Kevin Durant passed future Hall of Famer Dwayne Wade for 10th place on the NBA's career playoff scoring list, and with James Harden's 41 and Eric Gordon's 30, the pair becomes the fourth highest scoring duo during the playoffs in a Rockets uniform. This sports segment was sponsored by Najay's, providing sportswear for the fan in you. To get your merchandise, please visit www.nijaes.com. Thank you for tuning in, and please connect with me on Twitter and Instagram at @IamCJJoseph, and tune in next time to CJ Sports, where I will sprinkle a little spirituality in your sports. Be blessed, and he is the Lion, mighty and strong, and the Lamb, meek and mild. He's just